One of the features in the Dark Side of the Moon show that we do is the lap steel guitar. It's kind of odd to start out the show sitting down, but it really brings, it's one of those extra pieces that really adds a little dimension that sounds just that much more like the original recording.